Today, I'm headed to the village of Panachel on the shores of Lake Atitlan. I'm at the El Salvadoran border with Honduras. Just chilling for the policeman to come by and do an inspection on the bike could take quite a few hours. But that's the way it goes.
Personas dicen que mi amigo es el Che Guevara.
He told me to just get on the motorcycle and take it for a ride. What do you think?
I tell you what, he hates you.
Really?
He hates you because he don't can see you no more. It's a joke. I don't think your wife is a bad person. It's a good person.
Found this little town outside of Managua called Tiquipaca. Here I go with the names again. And I'm staying at the Otto Hotel Aquarium. Otto Hotel. Hey, it's really nice.
Oh, what's on the towels? What kind of hotel is this?
Oh well, it's hot. I'm staying. I hope the neighbors are quiet. I am in Buenos Aires, Costa Rica, and I'll make the Panamanian border tomorrow before noon. This is pretty cool. I got stopped by the police right in front of a fire station. Out there is my policeman, and they offered me to move into the shade just so that I could chill out and take a rest this morning. I've been running about 100 kilometers since me and the Burro left. Boquete.
So, another fine morning.
Here in the customs house in Panama City, we've taken all the hay out of her gut. They put a couple of brands on her. Look at that. She didn't like the brand. She bucked and squealed a little bit. Man, is it hot out there. Holy cow. I've been here about 2 hours so far. It is hot as you know what. Yeah.
From the series Burro Has Three Wheels, you can also find Mexico, Central America, Colombia and Ecuador, Peru, Chile and Argentina, Alaska to Labrador Highway, Newfoundland to Florida Highway. To purchase, go to eBay or check out burrohas3wheels.com and use your PayPal account.